In today's video, we will see how we can register the Wazoo agent with our Wazoo server. We will follow the official documentation for same. We will create a server from scratch of Wazoo. I have two machines. One is Ubuntu machine on which we will host our Wazoo server. Second one is the window machine on which we will launch our agent. So these two are the main component at hardware level. Who are new to the Wazoo? For master, you should take at least 4 core of CPU and 8 GB of RAM with at least 50 GB storage. By default, storage on cloud Azure is available 30 GB. You have to increase it to 50 GB. Otherwise, you will get the error out of space. Then the operating systems are there for the server. And I am using the Ubuntu 22.04 for our current installation. And all same we will discuss here for window. We have done the demos. If I like to introduce you, we have done multiple demos, multiple details video on Wazoo, on its different modules, its Dockerized structure, its Kubernetes structure, its how to monitor the Docker environment and integration with CloudTrail, all that. And we have multiple contents on Wazoo, like adding its dependency in Hindi language and in English language. So I hope today agenda is very much clear. So we have a, one second, let me log in. I have already done SSH to my machine and it's a very fresh machine. There is a no work there. As you can see, there is nothing it's displaying. Let's go here. We are not doing the manual installation this time. We have already done detailed video on installation. Just we will use this script. I will in the quick start on the official documentation, you will find the this script's URL and you can run, and then you have a summary that you will get the password here with your admin is the user. Wait for the installation. It's installation is getting start. Till the time I will give you the demo of this is my another machine, and same machine is created on the cloud. I have taken the Azure cloud because this was available for this moment. So you can create your machine on your local or any cloud. Networking should be there between your master and agent. Let's minimize this for this time. Okay. Go here. In the time we open the browser as we need this in window machine. Start without data, continue confirm, continue without this data, continue start browsing. As it is a very fresh machine, I only created this for the demo purpose only. So there is no specification in terms of the agent machine, because agent is very lightweight. You can consider the agent as 50 MB to 60 MB. There is no more. It's very lightweight. Not so till the time our installation is going on, Wazoo manager is going on, we will install the Wazoo installation. Sorry, we have to do it in the machine, not here. Okay, it's getting. Was waiting first. We will go through once. Till then, it's getting completed. I'm pausing the video. It's still going on. When we do the manual installation, first we do the database, which is what we indexer. It's initialize the cluster, and first the DB is getting ready because DB is the initial dependency. Then it's go to the server and start the service. Then it pick the file bit and make it live. After that, when all this dependency are there, then it's will going to the Virtu dashboard. Okay, Virtu dashboard installation is done, and you can see it's first done the installation, then post initial configuration, then started the services and updated the internal users and some steps, and after that give us the username password. Carb if config dot me, this is the IP. Okay, our Virtu is reachable there. Go proceed. Someone has mentioned me in the comment that can you resolve that error? Actually, I don't have these certs available and not any registries available. If someone has the register, then he can provide me for temporary purpose and I can make the demo out of it. Currently, I don't have any registry where I can add the domain and generate the SSL cert and resolve this error. This is very basic error, easily can be resolved, but requires some domain before it so that we can generate some certs. Certified certs, not our self-signed certs. Let's check the password. Incorrect, one second. Copy it. Okay, might be it get double clicked. When you do the login to the Virtu, it will check some for some APIs, like they're working as per or not. So Virtu server is ready. Our agent looks changed from last time. Okay, from where to add the agent? Home. It's completely changed. Okay, in this new version, I'm not seeing any option to add directly the agent. So we have already machine with us, we have downloaded. Okay, manager IP. I want it to connect internally, not over the internet. as they are in the same internet. Go below, click on the GUI. To install binary session, run the look settled. Now go to the Wazoo UI. Okay, it's showing one what I have done. After saving it, you have to go to manage and start. Agent is there. Go click on the active one. 192.0.6. This is the IP address of my machine. This window machine. Okay, that's fine. Same is connected here. Compliance, PSI, DSS. Oh, it's improved quite more than last time. So Windows Server Benchmark 0.002. Okay. Passed 138, failed 2-1. Not applicable. So it will help you for the OS hardening also. FIM is not there. You can check the videos to configure it. It's giving one recommendation. Overall, it's look very nice with this new, we can say, new view and the options look more sorted now. Configuration and where there we have a major option, then under that we have different small options. Look for, to explore it more. I hope you like the video, and we will have the information how we can add the agent. One more thing, we have done the GUI method from here. If here we add the manager IP, and I add the manager IP this, I can add the manager IP of public IP, but it is only needed when you are accessing it over the other network and want to access it over publicly. So also see these, what the CLI method say. So after downloading the installer, we have to come here. And Wazoo agent, this command you have to run, and make sure you change this IP with your own IP. When you go with the CMD, this command, and through the PowerShell, this command. And after you go with this, you have to start the Wazoo agent via this command. On both you can do, and your agent will start running. Okay, thank you for joining.